The lab's up this way. What have you been up to?
Varl has asked to learn the differences between my people's clans, so I've been teaching him T'Nakth history. It is heavy with blood and death, but also with honorable deeds and vanquished tyrants. Maybe you'd like to hear about it as well, when our mission is done.
I'd be honored. What do T'Nakth do to relax? You know, to take a break from training?
We play strike. Your Oseram friend, Erend, is surprisingly good at it, although he has yet to beat me. It helps one think strategically, hones the mind for tactics.
Somehow that still sounds like training. Have you spoken with Alva?
The Quen is peculiar. Nothing like a T'Nakth. Her mind is sharp, that much is certain. But it's hard to imagine her surviving in the wilds.
Trust me. She's tougher than she looks.
I will take your word for it.
You nervous about the mission ahead?
If I live, it will be in victory. If I die, it will be in battle. What matters most is that you achieve your objective.
I'll do my best. You said there was something you wanted to talk about?
I've been speaking with Gaia. She mentioned that the Zeniths bind metal with flesh to make themselves stronger. I was wondering if you'd help me do the same.
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes. Gaia insists she can help me build such a thing if I can get the necessary data and materials. She believes these things lie in the place where Beta hid from the Zeniths.
Their ancient research lab.
I am not as familiar with old world machinery as you are. I could use your assistance.
It might be dangerous. The Zeniths probably still keep an eye on that place. We were lucky to get out of there alive the first time.
I see.
It sounds like this is worth the risk.
By the Ten, we shall see it through.
I should go get ready.
I await your orders.
I'll call you when I'm near the Zenith lab. We'll get what you need for that new arm of yours.
Thank you, Aloy.
Zenith Research Lab's right up that cliff. Catalo said that's where we'll find the parts to build him a new arm. I should let him know I'm here. Hey, Catalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
scrapping the specters for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
A hunter-killer machine. More deadly than a normal one.
Battle it is.
Mind if I do?
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
The enemy did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies up ahead.
Setting it on fire won't help. We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way.
Riled up now.
For the fallen marshals! Take this out!
Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. Here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gunabout.
You see, Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. There's barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Fight with honor!
The Zenus might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Please tell me the components are in there. Components have to be here somewhere. I should go back and give these to Cotalo.
You found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Okay. chill air is prickling my lungs.
Sounds safe.
Does sound fun, though.
Think we can talk?
You already know my answer.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed. It's time to test it. And I want you to be there.
Okay. How are we doing this?
Not how. Where? Will you meet me where we felled Regala's Tremor Tusk? Right where the river bends?
Sure, if you want, but I'm not sure I understand.
You'll see when we get there. I promise.
Then I'll let you know when I get close.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Like I said, I'll call you when I'm close to Regala's old outpost near the Bulwark.
May the Ten guide your way.
Pretty sure this is where Kotala wanted us to test his new arm. Not sure what he has in mind, though. We should contact him. Let him know I'm here. Hey, Kotala. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet. Follow me, please.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the Bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talked.
I wish to test the arm on that. It has menaced the valley for some time. Killed more than a few of the Sky Clan. But no longer.
I'm honored to help.
Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Fire won't do much.
You clapped it!
There! That weapon!
I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it. But the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.